It is 9:37. Thanks for being with us on Live at 9. A trip to Elvis Presley's home, Graceland, will already take you back in time, of course, but later this week, you'll have the chance to go back a few more, centuries?
I would say so, quite a few. Visitors will step back some 165 million years, in fact, and this morning, we're getting a sneak peek of the exhibit before it officially opens. With that in mind, let's go live to Graceland Exhibition Center with Christian Ross. Christian, if you would, tell us more about the Expedition Dinosaur.
Yeah, so we've already seen Journey to Space, and on Friday we're opening our second brand new exhibit, the Expedition Dinosaur, which is probably my favorite, and it's, I guarantee, going to be a lot of other people's favorite, because who doesn't love dinosaurs? This exhibit is filled with, you know, 11 different dinosaurs, and a lot of them are animatronic, and there are a few surprises that people bump into along the way. Like right here, this Carnotaurus, you could actually control your own dinosaur moves, open and closes its mouth. This is really exciting.
Oh, like, whoa.
You know, dinosaurs are something
like
that's always fascinated people. And so now you have your own remote control dinosaur. We have a Triceratops, you know, for little kids who grew up watching The Land Before Time, you know, they're probably all too familiar with that. Or for some of our older fans who were, you know, grew up watching Jurassic Park. Now we have a little incubator dinosaur hatchery, so you can pretend to be, you know, create your own dinosaurs and just kind of learn some of the secrets that you know, associated with archaeology and paleontology and what it takes to work in those fields.
Cool. Wow, it sounds like a dream for a STEM teacher to bring students out. Please tell me that in honor of Elvis, you have a dinosaur that does a hip swivel.
Well, maybe not a hip swivel, but we do have a little tail flip going on with the Albertosaur right here behind us. You know, even gives you a little wink and nod along with the wiggling of the tail. So it's probably close enough. I feel like Elvis would appreciate that.
I think
for sure. So Christian, take us behind the scenes just a little bit to set up this exhibit. This had to take a long time because it looks pretty cool.
No, yeah, so this exhibit actually came in last week, and our archives team has spent the last couple of days getting everything put together, and right now we're putting the finishing touches on it before everything opens up on Friday morning. I guarantee it's gonna be a sight to see.
That is so...
Like right behind us, we have the Velociraptors.
That is so, so cool.
Be careful, Christian. Be careful. They're awfully close to you.
What a great way to expand the base.
I don't want to get too close at all.
What a great way to expand the base of Elvis' many fans. You know, he was a very eclectic man, very intelligent, read a lot. He would love this kind of thing, and it could bring a whole new audience in for Graceland.
And we know that's what Graceland Estates... all
very,
about
very
from
smart.
One generation to another.
Boy,
keeps going.
White Haven is on the move this morning.